In this video, you will learn how to create this beautiful and easy grid design in PowerPoint. If you want a lighter theme, you can go for something like this. And this design never fails to impress in a business presentation. Let me show you how to create this beautiful design from scratch. But before that, I'm Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com, the creator of comprehensive all-in-one PowerPoint bundle, a collection of more than 4,000 premium PowerPoint templates that are professionally animated to help you create beautiful slides in no time. The link is in the description box below. Here I am on a new slide. The first step is to create the grid design. For that, let me go to Shapes and let us pick up this rectangle tool and let us draw a simple rectangular bar like so. Let us duplicate this by pressing Ctrl D and then let us move this duplicate somewhere over here and then let us hit Ctrl D again and again. Let us select all of them and press Ctrl G to group them. Let us create a duplicate by pressing Ctrl D. Let me go to Shape Format and go to Rotate and say Rotate Right 90 degrees and then select both of them and go to Shape Format to align everything properly, like Align Center and Align Middle. Now we have got our grid shape in place. Then I'm going to select all of these and ungroup them by right-clicking and using the Group and Ungroup option. Now let us select everything and then use Shape Union option so we are able to have everything unified. Now let us insert an image onto the slide by going to Insert, Pictures and Stock Images. Let me select something that says City. I liked this image. Let us select that and say Insert. Now let me send this back. Now I'm going to use this grid as a template to fragment the image into multiple pieces so it looks beautiful. Let us first zoom out a little bit so we are able to do that effectively. Let me rotate this grid by 45 degrees. I've selected that. Let me right click on the grid, go to size and position, and then I'm going to rotate this by 45 degrees and hit enter. Now, while holding the shift button, I'm going to increase the size of the grid. I can move this slightly out like so. Now that looks really beautiful. Let us first select the image and then hold the shift button and select this grid and then apply the option called Shape Fragment. You will find that under Shape Format and then go here and you would be able to see Fragment option. Now I have fragmented the image based on the grid. Now what that means is I would be able to remove all the portions that I don't really want from this image. So I can select this and delete. I can select this portion and hit delete. Now I have a beautiful design here. Let me just select only these elements and I don't really want any of the other ones. So I've selected them and press Ctrl X to take them off the scene and put in the clipboard. Now let us select all the other junk elements by using Ctrl A option. All these elements are ghost elements we don't really require. So let us delete them and then press Ctrl V to recall the image that we had cut earlier. Let us press Ctrl G to group and I'm going to move this image to align with the right extreme. Now here we have a nice looking design. I can always select this and apply any effect I want. I can change the background to something darker, like say this black color. I can add some text and then change the font color. Now when I go to slideshow, this is how the design looks. Of course, by changing the rotation angle for the grid and by changing the position, you can have the image fragmented the way you want with the grid. In fact, we have put together a small collection of these kind of PowerPoint graphic creation and graphic design tutorials. You will find that playlist right here. All you need to do is to click on the link here to explore the different ways in which you can work with photos in PowerPoint and take your PowerPoint design to the next level. So go ahead, click on the link and start watching the video right now.